Previously, on Living with Batman.
What do we do, Batman?
You're gonna have to jump on that to protect me.
Batman.
Oh, not these fucking guys.
And now, the MWP original series, Living with Batman.
Seems like you two have a little problem here.
We can handle it, okay?
Please, Superman, just take the bomb. It's gonna blow up any second.
Of course, Robin, but I'd like Batman to ask.
Oh, well then, I guess we're all gonna blow up. See you later, Robin.
Will you please just ask him? It's gonna blow up my apartment.
Okay, I'm not gonna ask this guy.
Say please.
This guy wants everything. He's so great.
It's not my fault, but all I can do is save the world.
Oh, yeah. You saved the world all by yourself, didn't you?
Well, if he can take the bomb out, then let him take it.
He's gonna take the bomb.
He can take the bomb? I'm the only one who won't die if the bomb blows up.
Yeah, that's right. You better grab it. You're gonna just murder us, basically.
But then I would be doing what you want me to do without you saying please.
I don't want to.
I'm not gonna say fucking please. Yeah, remember that time, Superman? You tried to fly around the world, make it go backwards?
That, and it would have worked if you didn't spray your bat mist all in my eyes.
Oh, my bat mist.
Yeah, sometimes
it goes off!
Hey, idiots! The bomb is gone. While you guys were fighting about who takes bigger dumps, I took care of the bomb.
Thanks, babe.
Stop. Mm-hmm. Just get me the hell out of this shithole.
Just open the fucking door.
Don't touch me. Super period, right?
Is my place really a shithole?
Yeah, 100% shithole. She's right.
Then why'd you want to live here?
Hey, you had a couch for $50. What was I gonna do? But seriously, man, this is a shithole. We're due for some serious upgrades.
I leased this place for a year.
Well, I hope it's up pretty soon.
I got 6 months.
You got 6 months? I gotta live here for fucking 6 months? Jesus Christ!
Did you hear that explosion? There's no way they survived.
Did I do good, Penguin?
Yes, Joker. You did excellent. Finally got that stupid bat.
Do you think Robin's dead?
Yes, Joker. I think Robin's probably dead, too!
I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Joker. We won! Don't you know what this means?
We don't have anything else to do?
Now, we take full control of Gotham, and we don't have to worry about that stupid bat or his boy wonder!
All right. bombs. Oh, yeah. Now I can get some shut-eye. Fucking kidding me?
Hi, Batman. Did you miss me?
Oh, yeah. So, Catwoman, what brings you to the Batcave?
Well, I've noticed that the clown is back on the streets of Gotham.
Oh, yeah. You don't have to worry about the Joker.
Oh, my God!
What? What happened?
What is this?
Oh, it's liquid cheeseburgers, but I gotta hide it from Robin, so it's just, I'll put that right there.
Batman, who are you talking to?
Oh, hey, Robin, what's up?
Catwoman!
Hey,
boo! It's so great to finally meet you in person.
Wow! I know! Facebook is so crazy!
Okay! Whoa! How do you know her?
We're friends on Facebook.
Yeah, we've been messaging back and forth.
What? What?
Batman, relax. It's not a big deal.
Now, what the fuck?
Oh, no. You just disappeared, baby, and I just couldn't find you anywhere. That's all.
So you're talking to him?
Oh. She just added me as a friend.
Not you! Stay out of this!
I was just trying to find you, baby. I promise. I promise.
You promise?
Yeah. Now why don't we go talk about this in your room?
In my room?
Yeah. It was nice to finally meet you, Robin.
Yeah, it was great to meet you too.
We are not done talking about this.
That's cheeseburgers. That fat fuck.
So, wanna get naked?
I wish I could, baby, but I gotta split.
You're busy. I'm busy, so, yeah.
I'll come back soon, I promise.
Okay.
Can I ask one little favor?
Anything you want. Anything at all in the world.
Can I borrow $50?
Sure, totally. We just, I got tons of money, so. it's all there. You don't have to count it. Oh, it's, okay. No, I have plenty.
Thank you, Batman.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so. So just jiggle the handle a little bit. It's a door. So it's funny.
Oh, and Batman.
Yeah.
Take down those jerseys. They just don't make sense.
Totally. No, they're. Yeah. Hey, Robin. Your jerseys are stupid.